Removing the side mirror from a 2000 Saturn SL2. Unlike many other cars, this mirror does not require the removal of the inside door panel because it has its own access panel, as you can see right here. First thing you want to do is roll down the window so that you can hold the mirror should the nuts be broken on the other side. Next thing you want to do is take a sturdy, thin knife or screwdriver blade, but I prefer a knife because it's very thin. Reach in at this edge, push firmly, and feel until you feel resistance. There is a metal clip. When you pry, that metal clip will pop out. There's another one down at the base, and you've removed the interior panel. The interior panel, as you can see, has two metal clips. These are compression clips, and they fit into these two slots here. They're blind from the outside. You have to feel your way to them. Next thing you do is remove this piece of foam. Notice that it's split on the inside to accommodate the two bolts. Here are the two slots that the compression fittings went into. And here, this third slot, that interfaces with this small tab at the bottom of the mirror, which actually I may have broken off, I can't tell. These three nuts, when removed, the mirror will basically fall out. So be sure you roll the window down so you can hold the mirror as you remove those nuts with a socket. Put in your replacement mirror, replace the foam, and you're all set.